The LSR is available in three configurations: adult, pediatric, and preterm. The LSR consists of five main parts: the silicone mask, patient valve, ventilation bag, intake and reservoir valve, and oxygen reservoir bag. There are two types of masks available: circle-shaped for preterm and small pediatric patients, and pear-shaped with multifunctional mask covers for larger pediatric and adult patients. The masks are designed to ensure an airtight seal. Total transparency enables the user to observe the patient's face, including lip color, secretions, vomit, and fogging caused by exhalations. The one-way patient valve allows inspiratory air into the patient and prevents expiratory air from returning back into the resuscitator. The swivel connector allows for ventilation in various positions. A pressure relief valve is standard on the pediatric and preterm configurations. This prevents airway pressure to exceed 35 cm H2O. When higher airway pressures are necessary, the valve can be closed by pushing down the valve stem or using a lock clip. The transparent silicone ventilation bag provides excellent re-expansion and is resistant to extreme temperatures. The LSR has an integrated one-way intake and reservoir valve. An oxygen reservoir bag can be attached to the intake and reservoir valve to store oxygen when the LSR is connected to an oxygen source.